What's up, guys? It is Wednesday, April the 7th. It's about, well, it's closing in on 7 o'clock in the evening. My computer went off about 15, 20 minutes ago. It goes off at 6:40. I need to change it. Because the daylight's, of course, getting later, so I need to kind of move it back some. But man, I've got a group of four pigs. I'm not sure if it's a group of four or if it's two. Sure, there's been four pigs coming in really regularly here lately in the afternoon, and pretty early too. They don't waste too much time, so I'm hoping I'll be able to get a chance at them. Man, it's just a real nice evening. The temperature is just gorgeous. It's in the 70s, and it's supposed to be like in the 90s upcoming the end of this week and the end of the weekend, so a good day to get out here and do this. It's really greening up too. Not only is my plot look good, you can see a lot of the mesquites that are starting to, especially the young ones, are starting to green out. So I guess old man winter officially is over. I'm already ready for next deer season. I don't know about you guys.
This is Multi Hunter 24/7. Hope you enjoyed my video. Please like and subscribe.